side door. I hope you brought your A-game because you're not getting a warm-up. Drive over there, I'll be in touch. Okay, softly, softly approach. With the only crew I know who can speak so little and still make so much noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm. Are you calm? Good, because I'm calm. What's not to be calm about? If you screw up and they see you, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Hey, did you try out your stun gun yet? This is going to be your best friend. It'll overload the circuits on any CCTV camera or metal detector it hit. That's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby. Metal detectors up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. We should get away with that one, but take out one more camera and they'll know something's up. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. That's it, shorted. Quickly, get through! Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Don't forget, we've still got the ace up our sleeve, huh? You like that? The EMP is all set and ready to go. It'll kill every circuit in the casino. Lights, cameras, the whole caboose. Except the doors. They have an off-site failsafe. Make as much progress as you can before the backup generator kicks in. Only one way down from here. One step at a time. I need my inhaler just listening to you. You can't shoot down many cameras. It's the kind of thing security tends to notice. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but it might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. Nice shot. Alright, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Remember, these people aren't idiots. The cash is on the cart. Don't get distracted. This is just a starter. What are you thinking? The metal detectors are still online. Open sesame. Okay, here we are at last. The lower... You're so close. See that? See that? That's your... Get everyone inside the man trap now. I can keep the first door open until you're set. Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault. Ha! Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days. I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill, let's do this! The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. Okay, right side's all done. Somebody say diamonds? You should have. Right there, on the carts. Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside. seconds. Perfect. Now get out before they smell a rat. Gas incoming. 10 seconds. That's it. The alarm will trigger any second. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Upstairs! The route's open. Back the way you came.
He got Menendez!
Kill!
Oh, shit. Holy shit.
Fuck! No way!
Keep your hands down!
Alvarado's down!
Keep him busy!
They've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending noose. You know what they say? In the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators. Oh well, never mind.
You wanna play with me?
Damn it.
No way!
Home stretch! I feel so alive. I even think my eczema's clearing up. Side exits by now. Stay alert for noose.
Here I come. Take cover.
Bye, motherfucker!
everything!
God damn you!
Go! The driver has them in position. We could really have used a decoy here. Guess you'll just have to be fast.